little closer, children. I've got a story to tell.
Oh, gee.
It's about a man you've heard of, and I knew him well.
How well?
He was born on a cold winter's morning and went on to gain great fame. But may I begin my story and refer to him by name?
Please do.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman made the children smile, they say, and were they surprised when he rolled his eyes and he came to life that day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. And were they surprised when he rolled his eyes and he came to life that day?
Finish your story.
I know. I just paused to catch my breath.
What happened to Frosty when he came to life that day?
Oh, he got in a lot of trouble, you see. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day. So he said, let's run and we'll have some fun before I melt away.
Where'd he go?
Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there and around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town right to the traffic cop, and he only paused a moment when he heard him holler, stop.
No!
Frosty the Snowman had a hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye, saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. Thumpity-tump-tump-tumpity-tump-tump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity-tump-tump-tumpity-tump-tump, over the hills and snow.